Hey, what's up guys, welcome back to my channel. And on today's video, I'll be scratching the $3 triple crossword ticket from the Florida Lottery. This is ticket 001. Technically this is supposed to be ticket 2. The first ticket is the black box ticket 00 with little black marks, but I don't know how this how Florida Lottery got these tickets set up, because this one says 001, but the black box ticket is the first ticket from the pack. So I don't know, guys. You can win up to $150,000 on this. The most that I won on this ticket so far was $12. I think I had spelled three words. No, I think I had spelled two words, but it was with the star, because if you get... You spell two words with the star, it triples the price. But I know the most that I won on this ticket so far was $12. So let's see if we can spell two words and win back three. We'll spell some more words and win some more money. I'm not so lucky on this ticket. And this one of my least favorite ticket when it comes to crossword, because I scratch a lot of crossword on my channel. And this one, I can honestly say my least favorite, guys. For some reason, I have bad luck on this ticket, but it's from a new buck, so hopefully ticket one come through. Fingers crossed, wish me luck, and let's see if we win some money on this ticket. Alright guys, let's see what the first letter is. The first letter is a W. Like I said, this ticket right here, I'm not so lucky on that. Spent a lot of money on this ticket, and I only won one time. That was at $12. Alright, looks like we only got two W. Alright, we have a K. So this one, I'm not so lucky on that. Alright, K, no more K, we have an E, and we have a whole bunch of E. Love these crossword tickets, but it's time for me to start winning big. Like, I need a big win on one of these tickets. Spend so much money on these guys, so just keep praying for me, you know. You're already doing so, thank you so much. Really appreciate that. Just need a win. Know it's coming soon. Just gotta be at the right place at the right time and pick up the right winning ticket. But I'll hit that one day. Alright, we got all the E. We have a Y. Looks like we only got two Y. We have an M. Looks like we don't have any M. Should have been an N instead. But no M. We have a V. V here. We only got one V. We have a C. All right, no more C. We have an A. You already know we got a whole bunch of A. G. G. Looks like we only got one G. We have an O. Looks like we got a couple of O. Not a couple, we got a whole bunch of O. Take that back, we got a couple of O. But we got a whole bunch, we have an X. No X. We have an H. We have an H here. Looks like we only got one H. We have a B. B. Alright, do we have any more B? No more B. We have a U. Or a U. Alright guys, no more U. We have a Q, no Q. We have a F. Do we have any F? No F. We have a P. Alright, no more P. We have a Z. Looks like we only got one Z. We have an I. We already know we got a whole bunch of I. Z. Figured that. And no Z. Alright. Let's see what we have on the triple crossword, guys. As you can see, the only word that we spell is ice. Missing the L for oil, the S for speak, the R for jar, the T for T. The N for yawn, the L for able, the 2L for hollow, the G for wig. What else? The T for edit. Yep. So the only word that we have on this ticket is ice. It's one word, it's not two. So ticket. One didn't come through. Thought it would have, but this ticket ain't come through, guys. But, you know, it's always the next time. Just, you know, keep praying for me. And I always keep a positive mindset, guys. It's not the end of the world. You can always bounce back with a W. So it's all good. I'm not tripping. But anyways, guys. Please don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much for watching my videos and for all the support. I truly appreciate that from the bottom of my heart. Without you guys, I wouldn't where I'm at. I wouldn't be where I'm at on my channel. So thank you, thank you, thank you. And hopefully on the next one I can get a W and a big W. So just keep praying for me and wish me luck. And I'll catch you guys on the next one. Thanks.